and for the distributed network. You can create a application for a single system as well as in a network also we can perform. The computer running on the internet communication to each other using the transmission control protocol or internet protocol. Okay, it means what? Whenever you are giving a request to a server, okay, so at a time, billions of people are giving a request. Okay, so if you count now in a single second, 100 billions of people is requesting for Facebook. So it is not possible for the server to handle the each request at a time. So for that reason, it put all the requests into a small packet, and every packet contain the sender address and receiver address. Every packet contain the sender address and receiver address. And through this address, we're sending a messages. The computer running on the internet, communicating to each other through the TCP and IP. TCP is called as the transmission control protocol. It work is what? Now it put all our requests into the small packet, and every packet contain the sender and receiver address. Okay, so mu kaha ko request pathaili, kie response nabo, kie request ko listen karibo, au kon mate response dabo. Ta eita amara TCP ra kaam raithe. IP ra kaam kon raibo, na it contain the address where you are originating the request. Tama request ta kothi generate hala, the IP address amara check karibo. That is check the address where actually I generate the request. That is called the IP address. Now, based upon this, our networking concept is working. And when you are giving a request to a server, you are giving a request through a port number. Port is what? Like it is a what core part where you have to generate your request. Okay, so that is called as your port. Okay, so computer network port means like we can say what electrical port or socket. The similar way the computer contain the ports. So this port in a network is called as where actually we send the request. This port number is vary from 0 to 65,535. The computer network, a port is a communication endpoint. Okay, means here I am giving a request. So here the port number is called as the request port. The Facebook is receiving my response. The Facebook is called as what? Response port. So here two ports are working. It is called as the communication medium. Okay. So if you have the copy, just note it down. Port is called as the communication endpoint. It is a logical construct. It is a logical construct. That identifies a specific process or a type of network access. That is a work of a port. Then what is the TCP? TCP stands for Transmission Control Protocol. Protocol is what? Now it is a rule through which you are sending a request. The TCP is also a that kind of protocol. So how it is working? So write it TCP. It is a standard that defines how to establish and maintain a network conversation through which application program can exchange data. It works with Internet Protocol, or in bracket write IP. Then comes to the what is IP. IP is called as the Internet Protocol. So where it contains the address of the sender and receiver. Okay, so when you are giving a request, it contains the address of the sender and address of the receiver. That is the work of your IP. So, right, an internet protocol is a numerical label assigned to each device connected to a computer network that uses Internet Protocol. Just a minute. Okay, now comes to the next point. The networking with Java technology, it contains the socket. Socket holds the two stream. One is input stream, another is output stream. The each end of the socket has a pair of string. Socket means what? Like it is a, you can say like port is a endpoint. You can also say that this socket is also called as an endpoint. It holds the two stream, an input stream and another is output stream. Each end of the socket has the pair of stream. Okay, so every socket having a pair of stream, the setting up the network connection, the setup of network connection is similar to a telephone. One end must dial and another end must be listening. So in one end you have to dial or another end is listening. So when you go for a network, you pass the two type of socket. The socket contain the two stream. One is input, where you are passing your input. Another is output stream. Then to address the connection, include the following. If you want to give your address, to give a address of a machine, you have to give a port number. The port number is to identify the purpose at the server. Means why you are giving a port number. So the port number, it is called the ending point, starting or listening point. ओके तो आम रिक्वेस्ट पठेबा द पोर्ट नंबर इज कॉल्ड द एंडिंग पॉइंट माने यू कैन से लाइक इट इज अ मोबाइल फोन मोबाइल नंबर ओके थ्रू दैट पोर्ट वी आर गिविंग ए रिक्वेस्ट इन ए सिस्टम देयर इज मे बी 1, 2, 3 पोर्ट नंबर आर प्रेजेंट जस्ट गिव मी 1 मिनट हेलो Okay, so it gave a port number. The address of the connection include the following. To address the name of the machine, you have to give a port number. This port number is range from 0 to 65,535. Okay, so you can give a port number 0 to 65,535. It's called the port number. Then next is, how this network model is working. Okay, so till now we learn about when you are go for the client and server, there is a two type of socket is present. One socket is present in the client, another socket is present in the server. Okay, so in server, the socket that we are using, that is called server socket. A client re jo socket ame use kariba, that is a normal socket. One is server socket, another is normal socket that we are using. Okay, so now to accept the socket, server socket dot accept method is used. In socket, you have to give the host and port number. Okay, host and port number. Host means ये जो क्लाइंट जो हमें रिक्वेस्ट पठाउचे तार सर्वर के रहिबो तार होस्टर के रहिबो तो हियर यू ऑल पीपल आर क्लाइंट सो आई एम द होस्टर आई एम होस्टिंग दिस मीटिंग सो यू कैन से इन दिस नेटवर्क आई एम कॉल्ड एज अ होस्ट तो होस्ट नंबर देन पोर्ट नंबर पोर्ट नंबर यू कैन से लाइक द मीटिंग आई डी इट इज अ पोर्ट नंबर तो सेमती हमें तार सर्वर सहित कनेक्टेड करिबो through the host number and port number you are connected. Okay, so in both way you have the close method, socket.close and socket.close. Acha jeta bela server close karibo then client server disconnected hejibe, but when client disconnect the meeting then it is not hampered to the other client ko hamper karibo. If host is ending the meeting, the entire meeting is end. If client is ending the meeting, then only in the client location the meeting is ended. And in both server and client, when server or client re di prakar information raiba, what hochi output, what hochi input. Input hele ame request daba, output hele mane input hele ame इनपुट नबा क्लाइंट थारु सपोज क्लाइंट रिक्वेस्ट देला आईडी एंड पासवर्ड देन सर्वर ताको वैलिडेट करिवो एंड चेक करिवो दैट आईडी एंड पासवर्ड इज एक्चुअली प्रेजेंट और नॉट इफ इट इज प्रेजेंट देन इट इज गिविंग अ रिस्पांस टू द क्लाइंट सो इट इज एक्चुअली व्हाट इट कॉल एज योर नेटवर्क मॉडल बुझेला शुभम आत्मज्योति मनीषा दिशा आशीष
यस सर
आई शो यू स्मॉल प्रोग्राम मीन्स थ्रू द नेटवर्किंग प्रोग्राम हाउ यू गेट ए कंप्यूटर नेम Okay, so first I run how to get your operating system name. Okay, dekho eta for working with networking, first of all you have to import a package, import java.net.star. That is a package which is used for working with networking. Then here I define a main method, string waste name, then system.get property waste.name. तो फाइल इनपुट आउटपुट चैप्टर में पढ़ते प्रॉपर्टी फाइल, तो प्रॉपर्टी फाइल रिटर्न द करेंट वर्सन ऑफ जावा एंड लॉट ऑफ थिंग लाइक विच ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम यू आर वर्किंग एंड फ्रॉम दैट प्रॉपर्टी आई गिव सम प्री डिफाइंड प्रॉपर्टी, दैट प्री डिफाइंड प्रॉपर्टी नेम इज वेस्ट डॉट नेम. ओके, सो इट इज शोइंग यू द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम नेम. इफ इन मीन टाइम इफ इट इज हैविंग एनी काइंड ऑफ एक्सेप्शन और एरर, so it is handled through the try and catch log. See that it is showing you. Your operating system name is Windows 8. Bujhela? E program ta. Chalo. आशीष शुभम बुझेला?
यस सर.
दैट इज ए नेटवर्किंग प्रोग्राम मींस ओनली टू गेट द ओएस नेम. Okay, so in the socket class, there is a different methods are present. So what are these methods? I'll show you. The socket class mein bahut sara method hai. आपका एक मेथड होता है, इसका नाम है पब्लिक इनपुट स्ट्रीम पब्लिक इनपुट स्ट्रीम गेट इनपुट स्ट्रीम इट इज ए मेथड व्हिच रिटर्न सो व्हिच इज इफ यू हैव कॉपी देन राइट इट डाउन व्हिच इज रिटर्न्स Is returns the input stream attached with socket. It is a one method. Where it is present? This present in socket class. It present in socket class. Next, another method is present. Public output stream get. Output get output stream method. It return the output stream attached with socket. Okay, so these are the two methods present. Another is all are present in socket class. Public close method it closes the socket is used to close the socket. Okay, so these are the three method is present in your socket class. Similar way we have a server socket class. Server socket. Okay, so server socket, what it contain? One, it contain public socket accept return the socket and establish a connection between server and client. That is public server socket accept. Then next is public synchronize void close. It closes the server socket. So these are the two methods. These are the methods that we are using in socket class and server socket class. Now for creating a server socket, okay, for creating a server socket, what to do? First you define server socket, means creating a server. Server is nothing but it is just like a software. Either you purchase a hardware or you can make a client as a web server. So server socket SS equals to new server socket, then here I give a port number. So port number you can give from 0 to 65535. Then to establish the connection and wait for the client. Okay. Establish a connection by using socket SS. Socket S equals to SS dot accept method. So this method is used. Now server is ready. Now it is now handle the request for the client. So prathame ame server socket ra object banaiba. तर पोर्ट नंबर दबा तापर सॉकेट क्लास फॉर द क्लाइंट एंड एस इक्वल्स टू एसएस डॉट एक्सेप्ट माने आम सर्वर टा एटी रेडी हो गला टू एक्सेप्ट एनी क्लाइंट रिक्वेस्ट बुझी हला
यस सर
ए टाइप रा हमें कोन करिवा ना क्लाइंट रा भी सेमती बनेवा ओके सो आर नेक्स्ट क्लास रे म तमो देखैबी IP address हमें कितने retrieve करीबा IP address देखीबा तापर को computer name टा retrieve करीबा तापर हमें server client chatting system में देखेंगे next class Monday दिन okay ठीक है चलो bye bye
thank you sir
welcome